and mesh and everything else and a shattered hip all at your hands. Dixie Carter has asked me to step in as general manager in place of Hulk Hogan, and my first order of business tonight is to say this. Aces and eights, I'm one man, I'm alone, and I'm calling you out. I admire your courage, but as you know, and I know, and everyone else has seen, aces and eights, it's about a numbers game. So they didn't just jump on you, they didn't just jump on Hulk Hogan, they jumped on the world's heavyweight champion. And when you do that, you're trying to make a statement. Well, I got a statement to make. Aces and eights, if any one of you shows here tonight, I'm jumping on you and I'm making a statement. And that's not a threat, that's a promise.
Well, Aces and Eights is on everyone's radar.
Now what? Yeah, on the radar also of the Olympic gold medalist. Last week, the game, Aces and Eights, they hit early and they hit often. They first took out Kurt Angle, denying Kurt the chance to compete against James Storm in the Bound for Glory series on Open Fight Night 1 week ago.
As I pointed out earlier, we will see Bully Ray collide tonight with that man right there, Kurt Angle.
Last week, Aces and Eights tried to take away two things from me. They tried to hurt me physically, and they tried to take away my chance at winning the World Heavyweight title. So Kurt Angle wants to fight these sons of bitches too.
For over 4 years, the
jealousy this man has. How he manipulates people. The man is a piece of crap.